So the next one is going to be a plank. So what that looks like. I'll show you how to do a push-up as well, but let's start on our forearms. So, on our forearms, from here, I don't know if you can see my toes because of Adrian's head, but you're going to tuck your toes underneath your feet. That automatically lifts your knees, but you want to kind of tuck your knees into your quads, right? So your legs are nice and straight. So one more time, you're here, nice and flat, curling the toes underneath, activating the quads, so then the quads are nice and strong. Knees are into your legs, heels are pushed back towards the floor, or the floor behind you. So from here, I need you to tighten your abs and squeeze your glutes at the same time. That's gonna protect your lower back and activate the right muscles, right? So what that looks like is you're here, you're tucked, squeeze, and it almost lifts you up automatically. So you're holding here, your glutes are apples, not applesauce, remember? Thank you, TRX, for that reference. So you're holding, you're squeezing, your abs are in to protect your lower back, your glutes are in to protect your lower back, and then to slowly release, you go all the way back down. Cool? So by actually squeezing your glutes, that is actually a huge one, kind of like what we were doing with the quad, right? Or the squat. You squeeze your glutes, and that picks up your body. Now the challenge is to do that with a baby on your back. So that is a plank, essentially. You want to lift your booty and your shoulders up at the same time. So squeezing your glutes, abs in tight, the knees are already tucked, so you don't have to worry about that one, that's already in place. The hardest part is going to be the extra weight. Squeeze, lift, and hold. Squeeze, 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 abs in tight. Shoulders should be nice and strong and in line with your elbows. And then slowly lower down. That is a plank. If you feel that in your lower back at all, or if you're not at that right starting place, right? I wasn't. When I first started, I started on my knees. So what I did, I started on my hands. I did the same type of thing, except for on my knees. And I held like this. So your abs are nice and tight. I can even feel this now on my knees. So you don't want to do a tabletop, right? You can see here. You don't want this. Any of this is not going to help you at all. You want to be that solid plank position, still using your abs, still squeezing your glutes, but you have a little less of weight to handle, okay? So with a push-up, same type of thing, but your hands are going to be here, and I want you to twist your hands on the floor like you're trying to open up a jar, okay? So same type of thing, tuck your toes underneath. Knees are already tucked into the legs. Oh gosh. For your hands, you're going to open up the jar, right? Squeeze your glutes, abs in tight, and plant yourself up, squeezing and rotating the jar. Squeeze, 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 right? And then go all the way back down, the same way you went back up, okay? One way to help you learn how to do a deeper push-up is if you're not very good at it in general, you can do it on your knees. But one of the main things you want to do, go all the way down, release your hands, and just press yourself back up. And continue practicing that plank position, squeezing your glutes, abs in tight, right? With the rotating your hands as if you're trying. You're not really actually, I don't know if you noticed, you're not really actually twisting. You're just pretending that you're twisting. And it actually helps push you up. So practice that, going all the way down, releasing your hands and pressing yourself all the way back up again. And that will help you for your muscles to teach you how to go deeper so that you can do a full range of motion push-up. Because with all exercises, your main focus is you want to get to a full range of motion. It's better for your muscles, it's better for your joints, for your body as a whole. You don't want to do anything, you know, a half a push-up because that doesn't do anything. Do you want to say bye to the people, Adrix? You want to say bye? Let's say bye. Say bye. Say bye. Good luck on activation. Good luck on activation. Thanks. We'll see you soon.